Dog adoption tips. Are you a dog owner? You must then go visit our website, petmoo.com. As we have lots more information about your dogs. Do visit our family-friendly online pet store, pamoo.com, for great deals, both for you and your pets. Also, feel free to ask any questions you may have on the comments section of this video. And our team at PetMoo would be glad to answer them for you. Dog Adoption Tips, Complete Guide for a Proper Adoption. Dog Adoption Guide. Are you keen to add a new family member to your already existing family? There are a lot of options when it comes to pets that are eagerly waiting for love and care. So, show your love by adopting a canine friend as early as today and spread the joy of giving a new life to a lovely soul. We have presented a complete guide on dog adoption that touches upon all core issues. Complete Dog Adoption. 1. Every potential pet owner should decide about the type of dog they want to buy. You should decide what kind of dog your family can take care of before the adoption actually starts. In many cases, a professional dog trainer is the one who can help you with this factor. If you are eager to adopt a pet for your old parents or a kith at a hospital, you need to consider therapy dog breeds that shower love and service unconditionally. 2. Black dogs are not bad. Somehow there is a perception amongst some dog seekers who believe that white dogs are well behaved than black dogs. In fact, they are quite routinely avoided for the dogs with flashier, lighter coats. Kindly do not avoid dark-colored dogs. 3. Avoid eye contact with the pets. According to animal experts, when you look through kennels, you better avoid direct eye contact. Make eye contact only in the later stage of adoption. 4. Meet the right persons associated with dog adoption. Try to meet with animal shelter workers and ask about their favorite dog. In general, shelter staffers know more about the dogs under their care well. 5. Dogs in disaster-affected areas need more support. Disaster areas need higher than average levels of pet dog adoption, and you can go for a state-of-the-art transport service to move your dog. 6. Consult your family. Everyone at home must be on the same page with the concept of pet adoption. Take all your family member, including your present pet. You should observe how the new dog reacts to other dogs. Suppose, if you feel that the dog does not mingle properly with other dogs there, kindly avoid that dog. 7. Take a stroll with a couple of dogs. Try to narrow your search down to a couple of ones, advises dog experts. Convince the shelter to allow you to take each dog for a one-to-one leash walk. You can definitely learn more about a particular dog's personality and energy during a 5-minute walk. 8. Practice hands-free handling. When you come in contact with a rescue dog, completely avoid the dog. You should sit or stand close to him, but avoid eye contact. 9. Do it when you are prepared. If you feel that you have enough time at your disposal, make the second visit at a different time. When all the paperwork is over, just walk away with your dog. 10. Visit a kill shelter. Dogs present in kill shelters face the risk of getting killed at a much faster rate. There are plenty of reasons for the same, ranging from overcrowds and local policy. You better visit these centers first, you can easily save a dog's life. 11. Check your dog's energy level. One of the most important factors, you should adopt a dog that matches your family member's energy levels. Dog-compatible energy is much more important than any other breed. 12. Avoid pet stores. It's definitely a no to buy from the nearby pet store located in the mall. All the puppies may look convincing, but they could be from the puppy factory, born to abused and overbred mothers. 13. Young dogs. The most lovable and cutest period in any dog's life is its puppyhood. A dog remains a puppy right from birth to 8 months. Later, it turns into an adult from 8 months to 3 years. You think as hard as possible and bring a dog that really suits you and nothing else. 14. Mutts. Mixed dog breeds are the best pets because of the fact that these breeds generally have the good traits. Many believe that these mixed breeds are much healthier than old purebreds. There is another prevailing belief that mutts are much intelligent than purebred dogs. 15. Older dogs need immediate care and attention. Indeed, death or divorce can make a senior dog suffer without a home. These are the dogs that can easily melt anyone's heart. These older dogs are much calmer and settled, and usually remain easy to go for a stroll or a car ride. 16. Being quiet is overrated. Animal shelters are some of the noisiest places, and loud barking is not ruled out. When you find a dog barking at you, he is reacting to its neighbor's call. When you take your dog for a walk, you may find his attitude pleasant and overwhelming. 17. Bring home a pit bull. Pit bulls are always known for their fierce owner loyalty. These dogs require well-informed owners who can understand and manage their loyalty. These dog breeds get a bad reputation because of some irresponsible dog owners. 18. Try purebreds. Why don't you bring home a purebred? For instance, you get Keeshans in Kansas and Rottweilers in the Rhode Island. 19. Vaccinations. Other than the usual vaccines, you should verify whether your dog is affected by parvovirus or not. These viruses are normally found in the intestines of puppies. Many vets also advise that all puppies be placed securely from public glare until their regular vaccines are completed. 20. Keep your expectations as less as possible. Never expect the dog you meet at the rescue shelter to display affection openly in the first meeting. The stress associated with shelter can induce increased levels of cortisol, and this can at times manifest in aggressive or hyperactive behavior. So, discuss with the shelter authorities about the dog you are keen to adopt and whether you are allowed to spend quality time with that dog. 21. Never tolerate bad dog behavior. Most importantly, it's always best to correct your dog's behavior as early as possible because it can manifest into wrong socializing skills. Therefore, inculcate obedience training, make rules, and impose them calmly. Reward your puppy's good behavior with treats, and you will find a friend for life. How long will it take to bring home a pet? Actually, it depends on several factors, including foster and pet's schedule. The time can vary between 3 weeks and 2 days. The first and normal step includes filling out an adoption application form. Then, the center will decide whether you are the right match and proceed further. There are 4 steps in adopting a pet, either from an animal rescue center or shelter. They are: complete a pet adoption application, attend an interview with the concerned authorities, go to the meet ceremony, decide about the adoption. Why adopting an older pet is a good option? When it comes to pet adoption, older pets are frequently ignored. There are several animal shelters that contain some of the most lovable, active, and healthy pets. Other than being a life-saving option, let's understand why adopting an older pet can actually be a fantastic option. Older pets are suitable for first-time pet owners who cannot spend much time to socialize or train young pets. When selecting a senior pet, new pet owners can express a huge sigh of relief because the pet's personality and traits are already well known. An older pet will shower the same intensity of love and affection like young pets. Being incredibly resilient, these senior pets have the capacity to bond within a short span of time. Where to start searching for pets? Some of the best places to look for include: a stray dog can adopt you as their new owner. In some cases, some of your family members might not be in a position to take care of the pets at home. So, you can adopt their pet. Also, there are pet adoption websites that provide all the details related to pet adoption. Your local vet can also be a contact for finding pets that might need a home. Other options include the various breed rescue groups. You can also check with AKC.org for further details. Many humane societies and animal shelters conduct adoption drives for as little as $50.